Thank you. see the Hampton co-captains, as you've already mentioned their names, Curry, Hollier, Blizzard, and Lively, meeting at the center of the field. Let's listen in now for the ceremony and the toss of the coin.
Well, that's Josh Berry and...
Son, that's a Virginia High School coin. I'm just going to give it to you. I gave them one so you can have one. You give it to your trainer or something when you get on the other side. Jimbo will flip a Virginia High School coin. That side's heads, the other side's tails, okay? You gentlemen will call it. Which one's going to call it? Call it while it's in the air. Call it loud enough for this gentleman to hear it. If I drop it, we'll flip it again, okay?
Tails
he calls, and heads it is. So you've won the toss. You can kick, receive. You'll receive a football. Which end of the field would you like to defend? Put your back over there. Men, you want to come over here with me? We have Hampton won the toss, okay, and they'll receive down this end of the field. Shake hands, have a good ball game.
Thank you.
throws. Got a man wide open and overthrows Gill at the 2-yard line. The clock continues to move, and mercifully, the officials allow the time to run out, and the ball game is over.
They came up here, I think they call it a hoof mouth disease for the guy, and they stuck their foot in their mouth on TV, and they ought not talk like that. That guy's talking about he read about Ronald Curry, heard about. I wonder how he's going to like seeing it. I may have let him read about it to look at it.
Well, I tell you, Mike, again, congratulations. 3 in a row, and everybody going to do it again. Good luck to you next year.
Thank you.
Hey! Well, I tell you what, one thing you won't want to do, and we've said this the past, don't make the grabbers mad.
Hey, I tell them, no, you know, don't do all the talking, you know, do it on the field, you know.
Well, I tell you, you had a great run at Hampton High School. You got to be real proud, and I know your brother is.
Yes, sir. I'm proud.
Good enough. Congratulations, buddy. Okay, Tim, hold on. See if I get somebody else. You two guys have been together 4 years. Every snap you've taken has been from Adam.
It's been great. You know, Adam, you know, we think like he called plays that line. You know, they try to give me all the credit for Ottawa and stuff, but, you know, he called most long, you know, half and half. He just been heck of a center.
Well, I tell you, how's it been able to send it to somebody like this?
I believe he's the greatest player in the nation. And I mean, I love him. And I know he's going all the way. And I hope I go as far as I can to support him. He's a great
man. Well, I tell you guys have got a lot to be proud of. That's just been great.
I'm going to miss you.